Hello, Cyberworld. Okay, so today I'm basically just going to rant about stuff. Today's rant is going to be about people in the hallways. Okay, so first off, see the people that literally stop in the middle of the hallway to talk to their friends, you make people like me think,
die now.
Like, seriously. Moving on. If you have a top locker, I hate you. Seriously, because like I have a bottom locker, and then like the person who's like right next to me, they just like will put their stuff right in front of my locker. Like they'll put their knee in front of my locker, and I'm just like sitting there socially awkward. I'm just like okay, instead of actually thinking, hey, you're kind of like blocking my space a little bit, or simply move. I just sit there and just like let them do their thing. Like, oh, it'll take a minute, like whatever. And then I have to put my knee in front of the other person's locker, and then they get mad at me like, dude, what's your problem? And I'm like, sorry, but because this person's putting their knee in front of all my stuff and I can't even get it. And then it just becomes some crazy chain reaction. Like, seriously, it's ridiculous. Like, what is wrong with you? And of course, that certain person happens to be a popular person who thinks that they're so entitled. Which brings you to my next argument. So this popular person that just puts their knee in front of my locker, they're just like, oh, whatever, I do what I want, I'm popular. Oh, like you, like you're lucky I have my knee in front of your locker. I'm just like, please go die in a hole. You're like, actually, no, I don't. It's called having to get to class. And I don't really want to have to run like 2 laps when I go to gym class because you made me late. Like, seriously, die. The popular people in general just get on my nerves and they start something. So basically, even if you were to simply go, hi, excuse me, like, your knee is in front of my locker. Can you just move it, please? No? Okay. And that's basically how it goes. Like, they just think that they can do whatever they want and they just don't even stop to realize, hey, you're a little tiny kid. This person right next to me might be like 100 pounds lighter than me. I will throw them across the room like, okay, YOLO, you know? So they need to learn how to stop because I just seriously cannot take this anymore. Like, it's ridiculous. Like, yeah. Well, I guess that's about it. Goodbye.